This must be love. You ought to have stayed below. Heads. Strength of the gods. And those spiders get around. My reagent sensing incantation took effect. Make a run for it. Lotus. Open up. Oh, great. Here.
present song compels the nightmare, bringing Princess ever forward towards the beauty, deeper into the abyss.
It's very pretty. Ladies never come to see our shows. You must be different. What's your name? Oh, make yourself comfy. We're just about to start, aren't we, gals? Sirens. I should have known you were the source of all that singing. Slink down into the underworld, have you? It's the perfect pressure down here. Beats the pressure trying to make art while all our fans are watching, begging, Skilla, where's your next soul? Don't you drown your so-called fans to death? Have you even got any left? Oh, don't ever say such things about our fans. Oh, hey, gals, what say we give her the old song and dance? Edge of Oceanus. Big drop. Don't lose your way here, Mel.
Here first.
Eris. You again.
What? Are you concerned my task just isn't difficult enough? Going a bit too swimmingly?
Actually, yes. I was a little worried about that. You got past the sirens. What next? You'll go kill Kronos and then what? Come on, babe. Let's not do anything rash. Bye now.
I don't appreciate this, Aeris. That's more than usual. It's all so vast. Claim. Where's the last one? Lord Charon will want this. Think I can finally go. Shall I take it? Whole hearts. Cleared. Always a treat. You are a welcome sight, my lord. I met one of your brothers, Lord Charon. It was Moros. He delivered to me a certain artifact, but then was gone. Do you know of the fated list? It's been in my family's care before. So, what of Moros? Where could he have gone in all of this?
A deep ravine within the Fields of Mourning spreads forth like a gash across the underworld's heart, and even hateful spirits know to stay away.
Need to keep pushing forward, out of here. Can't get through. Look for the golden petals on the ground. To focus. Miasma. Thank you. Return to Shadow now.